Very good morning, dear students. Welcome to English class. So, in the previous class, we learnt capital letters, small letters, and alphabets. Is it? Yes. So, how to write in the four-line book? So, today's class we'll discuss about the literacy skill book. Open everyone and take out a pencil. Page number. Open page number 10. Page number 10 open. We'll write the first letter of each picture. Okay. So here you know the pictures. Okay. Picture names. Is it? So that picture names first letter you have to write it. Okay. So this is a practice. A to Z you have to write it. Okay. Yes. Right. The practice. Write the first letter of each picture. So which picture it is? Ant. See, here they had given the, for example, A N T, ant. It is, yes. So here you write C W children. Okay, C W right? Very good. And write which picture it is, next picture. A for ant, A N T, ant. Is it? Yes. Next, which picture it is? Bag. Bag spelling B A G, bag. So here you have write to, you have to write here small b. Yesterday I thought you know how to write the small letters. Yes. So write B A G, bag. Bag, B A G, bag. Spell the spelling and write. Okay, next, which picture it is? Which animal? Camel. Is it? Yes. So camel spelling is C A M E L, camel. So first letter is which? C, right? C, small c. Okay. Yes. Second line to third line you have to touch and write. Okay, very good. Next, which animal? Dog. Is it? Yes. So dog, D. So here half curve and standing line. Is it? Yes. Half curve and standing line. D for dog. D O G, dog. D O G, dog. Okay, next, what it is? Letter. Envelope. Okay, envelope. So here you have to write E. E N, first letter is E. E N V E L O P E, envelope. Say once again, E N V E L O P E, envelope. Very good. Next, which picture it is? Fan. Is it? Yes. So write fan spelling F A N, fan. So first letter is F. So like this you have to write F. F A N, fan. F A N, fan. Okay, next, which picture it is? Grapes. Is it? Yes. So G R A P E S, grapes. G R A P E S, grapes. Very good. Next, which picture it is? House. Spell the spelling and write. Okay, H. First letter is H. H O U S E, house. Next, and which picture it is? Igloo. No? Yes. So here I, I G L O O, igloo. Very good. Next, next page, page number 11. C W write up and see which picture it is. J, jam. J, J for jam. J A M, jam. Next, picture is kite. Is it? Yes. K I T E, kite. Very good. Next, lamp. Lamp picture, no? Yes. So L A M P, lamp. L A M P, lamp. Very good. Next, which picture? Moon. Is it? Yes. So right here, moon. M M O O N, moon. M O O N, moon. Okay, next, which picture it is? Nest. Nest, no? Yes. The bird live in the nest. N E S T, nest. So all you have to write the small letters. First letter should be small letters, okay? N E S T, nest. Okay, next, which picture? Orange. Is it? Yes. O R A N G E, orange. O R A N G E, orange. Next picture is panda. Is it? Yes. So panda spelling, P, first letter is P, P A N D A, panda. P A N D A, panda. Next, quail. Which picture it is? Quail picture. So first letter is Q. Q U I L L, quill. Q U I L L, quill. Okay, next picture, rose. Rose. Rose spelling, R, first letter is R, R O S E, rose. R O S E, rose. So spell the spelling and you have to write. Okay, children. Okay, so turn the page. Page number 12 open. And here also write C W, classwork. And what, which picture it is? Star. Is it? Yes. So write here S. S T A R, star. S T A R, star. Very good. Next picture. Very good. Tree. T, first letter is T. T R E E, tree. Next, which picture it is? Umbrella. When we will use the umbrella? In rainy season, no? Yes. So it is now raining. It is a rainy season, no? So now we are using the umbrella, raincoat and all, no? Yes. So umbrella. Umbrella spelling, first letter is U. U M B E R E L L A, umbrella. U M B R E L L A, umbrella. Very good. Next, which picture it is? It is a flower vase. Okay, this is a flower vase. So here we have to write V, vase. Flower vase. V A S E, vase. Okay. Next picture is, which picture it is? Egg on. So here write W A G O N, wagon. W A G O N, wagon. Okay, next picture is xylophone. Which picture it is? Xylophone. So here you have to write X, first letter is X. X Y L O P H O N E, xylophone. Spell once again. X Y L O P H O N E, xylophone. Very good. Next. So next picture is a M. M. Okay, Y. First letter is Y. Y A M M. Y A M M. Next. Next last picture is what? Zebra. Last picture is zebra. Is it? Yes. Zebra spelling. Z E B R A. Zebra. Z E B R A. Zebra. Very good, children. So you had to read and learn it. Okay, this is a homework. Reading and write in the fallen book. Okay, A N T ant, B A T bat, C A M E camel, D O G dog, E N V E L O P E envelope, F A N fan. So this, like this, you have to write in the four line. With spelling, you have to spell and you have to write in the four line book. Okay, so this is a homework, children. So do this homework and you have to send me to my WhatsApp number. Okay, A to Z. Okay, thank you. Have a good day.